的面前，求耶稣的宝血来洁净我们这里的每一个人，好让今天晚上透过耶稣的宝血，我们能够成为圣洁，能够进入神的同在，进入神的至圣所，把你所有的烦恼、你的忧虑都交给神。我们花一点时间自己跟耶稣来祷告，现在就是你跟耶稣个人的时间，跟他祷告，跟他说话，他能够医治，他能够释放，他能够安慰，他能够来爱你。所以花一点时间自己开声来祷告。
城市见你的容颜，主啊，让我现在寻见你。
我心中有个愿，
我心中有个愿，就是要见你面。
跟着我一句一句的祷告，亲爱的主耶稣，就像这首歌一样，带我进入你的至圣所，用你的宝血把我洗干净，赦免我的过犯，好让我分别为圣，与你面对面。感谢你耶稣，带领我们，圣灵充满我们，好让我们能够来敬拜赞美你。奉耶稣的名字我们将祷告，阿们阿们阿们。我们来一起宣告我们的信仰，我信上帝全能的父，创造天地的主，我信我主耶稣基督上帝独生儿子，因圣灵感孕，由同真理玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉于十字架，受死埋葬，降在阴间，第三天从死人中复活，升天坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣公之教会，我信圣徒相通，我信罪的赦免，我信身体复活， 我信永生。阿们阿们阿们，把一切的荣耀都归给我们的神。阿们阿们。好，弟兄姐妹们，让我们一起都站立起来，跟你旁边人说，很高兴看到你。让我们一起来赞美我们的神。阿们。让我们来一起来拍手，
The shine the way that I won't be lost and go astray. When I'm afraid, be by my side. When I can't see, please be my guide. Sometimes life can be so unkind. Sometimes hope seems so hard to find. In moments like these, I'll run to you. Surely come to my rescue. I cannot do it on my own. I'll never want to walk alone. I will fix my eyes on heaven above. I believe in the power of love. You are the only one I see. You are my strength.
一切的荣耀都归给我们的神，只要耶稣在身边，一切都安然无恙。阿们。
曾经如此失落，在黑暗中摸索，就在我最绝望的时候，你却拯救了我。在我的生命中，没有一个能够像你那样那样爱着我，时时刻在我左右。虽然如此软弱，虽然经常做错，你的恩典足够我自由。
中的感恩编织成一首歌，向我的主歌颂。
阿门。谢谢耶稣，你那么的爱我们。
加添我勇气，让我能够
加添我勇气，让我的路学习遵循你旨意，荣耀你的
加添我们的力量，阿们。
祖冈下里温殿，后过来高丽云彩，李万尊了解我的心态，来给你国家的心态，落后过后看到你讲过的你的恩赐，我要祈祷求我心安静，相信我的慈悲已拢有可能，我的心啊你恩赐变了，
跟着我一起祷告 And pray after me 天父上帝我们感谢你 Father God we thank you 让我们有机会回家 That you have given us this opportunity to come home to you 再被洁净被赦免医治重新得力 To be forgiven Cleansed Healed Our strength restored 让我们要珍惜每一次来到你面前的时间 We pray that we'll cherish Each time we can come before you 在乎能够进入你的同在That we are concerned about entering into your presence 让我们有属灵的渴慕 That we'll have spiritual hunger 真正的认识你不是一个宗教而已 To truly know you Not just a religion 让我们灵魂体兴盛蒙福到永远They will be well and be blessed in our spirit, soul, and body from now till forever. 求主按手在每一个人的身上 Lay hand on every one of us, Lord. 任何的需要、缺乏你来供应、你来满足 Come and provide for and to satisfy all that we need, all that we are lacking.我们需要你 We need you 每一天 Every day 奉耶稣的名祷告 In Jesus name we pray Amen 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 好我们来预备领受我们的圣餐 We prepare to receive our communion 拿着你的饼和杯 With your bread and cup 这是耶稣的教导 This is a teaching of Jesus 我们就跟着他的话去做单纯的相信 Just follow the teaching of Jesus Trust in his word like a child 跟着我一起祷告And pray after me. 主耶稣，我相信你的话。Lord Jesus, I believe in your word. 我相信你的应许。I believe in your promises. 所以我相信这是你的身体。So I believe this is your body. 为我舍在十架上。Given for me on the cross. 因着你的鞭伤。And by your wounds. 我的灵魂体。In my spirit, soul, and body, 各样的疾病软弱 every kind of weaknesses and sicknesses, 疼痛不舒服 pains and discomfort, 大大小小的问题 big and small problems, 完全得医治 are completely healed. 我相信你在十架上所成就的I believe in what you have accomplished on the cross. 我已经得自由，得平安。I've been set free. I have your peace. 我相信这杯是你立约的血。And I believe this cup is your blood of the covenant. 因着你的宝血。And by your blood, 我也愿意向你认罪悔改。And I'm willing to confess my sins and repent before you.也求主帮助我饶恕我很难饶恕的人 And Lord help me to forgive those whom I find hard to forgive 因此宝血洁净我使我分别为圣 Therefore the blood of Jesus cleanses me and sanctifies me 我能够领受 And I can receive 神定义给我的 All that God has intended for me所有的神迹奇事 All the miracles and wonders 医治健康 Healing, health 平安祝福好处 Peace, blessings and every good thing. 奉主耶稣圣名 ，In the name of Jesus， 阿门，阿门，阿门。领受耶稣给你的新生命，耶稣给你的各样福分好处。Receive the new life and every blessing and good thing Jesus has prepared for you. Amen. How to hold our place and sit back on your seat. 现在是蒙福的时刻。经济生活蒙福。Now is the time for blessing in your livelihood, in your finance. 上帝特别教导我们在金钱上的奉献和祝福别人，你反而会更蒙福。It's God's teaching that when we give, when we bless others, you'll be more blessed yourself. 所以要感恩，要相信。So you must be grateful and you must believe.所以收奉献的时候 as we collect the offering, 我们敬拜团为你们呈现这首 The Blessing, 祝福我们收奉献。
Children and your children and their children.
求我们的双手 lift up our hands。 是的，神，我们阿们阿们，你所有的福分、恩典、慈爱，让我们子子孙孙直到永远，最大的福分就是认识你。Yes, Lord, amen. All your blessings and favors. And we pray that the greatest blessing we receive is our children and our children's children will know you, will fear you forever and ever. 我们感谢你，让我们都是敬畏神的后裔。We pray that we'll all have descendants that fear God. In Jesus' name we pray. 奉耶稣的名祷告。Amen. Amen. Amen. 把荣耀归给神。Let's give the glory to God. Amen. 好，我们来看今天的周讯。Let's watch the bulletin for tonight.
沙龙，欢迎大家收看这星期的蒙福周讯。
Shalom, welcome to today's Blessed Bulletin.
让我们以最热烈的掌声欢迎我们蒙福圣经学院老师宋德华牧师。宋老师会陆陆续续飞来古晋教导，对圣经学院课程有兴趣的可以透过组长向教会询问。
We welcome our Blessed Bible Seminary lecturer, Pastor Sun, in our midst. Pastor Sun will be with us on and off to conduct his lessons here. Those interested in the Bible courses may inquire from the church through your cell group leader.
弟兄姐妹们，我们已经来到了40天全国禁食祷告的第三个星期。教会依然鼓励大家参与每天只吃一餐蔬菜与水果类食物，仅肉类和淀粉类食物，一直到9月5日星期一。所以让我们继续一起禁食祷告吧。禁食的详情如下。
We have come to the third week of the 40-day national fast and prayer. The church is still encouraging everyone to join by eating only one meal of vegetables and fruits each day, fasting all meat and carbohydrates until 5th of September, Monday. Let's continue to fast and pray.
也鼓励弟兄姐妹们在禁食期间参加教会中午直播祷告会。
You are encouraged to join our noontime online prayer meeting during this fasting period.
弟兄姐妹们，这来临的星期三，我们将会有求复兴祷告会，时间是在晚上7:00 to 7:40.
There will be revival prayer meeting on this coming Wednesday, 24th of August, from 7 p.m. to 7:40 p.m.
参加洗礼班的弟兄姐妹们请注意，以下是你们这来临的星期的洗礼课。8月22日星期一晚上7:30，8月23日星期二晚上7:30，以及8月24日星期三晚上7:45。
The baptismal class will be held on 22nd August, Monday at 7:30 p.m. 23rd of August, Tuesday.At 7:30 p.m. and 24th of August, Wednesday at 7:45 p.m.
家庭小组和青年团契，这来临的星期，你们的节目是观赏大卫包森牧师的视频，连接将寄给组长们。
For house groups and young adults fellowship, this week we will be watching David Parsons' video. The link will be sent to your leaders.
少年团契，这来临的星期五晚上7:30，在蒙福圣殿，你们的节目同样也是观赏大卫包森牧师的视频。
For youth fellowship, you will also be watching David Parsons' video this coming Friday, 7:30 p.m. at the Blessed Chapel.
我们将在9月2日星期五晚上7:00有蒙福好声音半决赛。请踊跃邀请新朋友们出席哦。
The much anticipated semi-final for Blessed Voice will be held on 2nd September, Friday at 7 p.m. Remember to invite new friends.
以及9月3日星期六晚上7:30，祷告会后我们将会有陈威权诗歌见证分享。
Songs and testimony sharing by V. Chuan will take place on 3rd of September, Saturday, after the 7:30 p.m. prayer meeting.
9月4日星期日早上9:00或晚上7:00，我们将会有邱海正从未放弃布道演唱会，请踊跃邀请新朋友们出席哦。
Donut Chew Never Give Up Evangelica Concert will be held on 4th of September, Sunday at 9 a.m. in the morning and 7 p.m. at night. Do vigorously invite friends and relatives to attend.
张展明弟兄与李少杰姐妹将在9月3日星期六在本教会举行婚礼。若有人知道有什么原因这两人不可合法注册，请在8月22日星期一之前通知教会。教会与张培志区长同哀悼其岳母蔡明珠组长与蔡明飞区长娘的母亲黄玉珍姐妹的过世，求神亲自安慰与保守。教会也与组长娘林玉杰同哀悼她婆婆的过世，求神亲自安慰与保守。张培志区长、蔡明珠组长、蔡明飞区长娘和组长娘林玉杰愿向弟兄姐妹们说声谢谢，多谢弟兄姐妹在他们家人丧礼期间的祷告、慰问及关怀。谢谢大家收看这星期的蒙福周讯，我们下星期再见。
See you next week, bye。
好，我们预备来领受神的话。 Let's prepare to receive the word of God。 我们一起来祷告。 Let's pray。 天父上帝，求你的圣灵，真理的圣灵在大大的运行在我们当中。耶稣，你的宝血洁净遮盖，划定界限，让我们每一个人讲的和听的都只领受真理的圣灵、神的话的教导，没有人的意思，没有其他混乱骚扰的观念，就是神你跟我们说话，教导我们吧。让我们的谦卑受教顺服，愿意被你修理干净，结出荣耀神的果子来。我们感谢你，奉耶稣的名祷告，我们说阿们阿们阿们。好，拿出你的圣经， Take out your Bible and your notebook。 上个星期我们讲鬼认识你吗？ Last week our topic was Do demons know you? Does the devil know you? 魔鬼认识你吗？很多人就反应就说，我不要鬼知道我，我不要鬼认识我。And most people react and say, I don't want the demons to know me. I don't want the devil to know me. 可是后来我们看到神的话，使徒行传十九章那边的教导。And then we saw in, from the book of Acts, chapter 19. 如果邪灵恶鬼不认识你，你就惨了。You'll be in big trouble if the demons say they do not know you. They can't be bothered with any of your threats. 哇，你一点都没有威胁对他们来说，对不对？当邪灵、巫鬼、魔鬼说他不认识你，就是他在你身上看不到耶稣，你不是耶稣的人，你不是上帝的孩子。If the demons say, I don't know you, the demons are actually saying, I don't see Jesus in you.I don't see any relationship between you and Jesus. You are not a child of God. So I'm not scared of you. 所以我不怕你。所以我们上个礼拜就看到，我们要怎样，不是要去认识魔鬼。I'm not saying that we need to get to know the devil to have a relationship, 跟他有感情。没有。是魔鬼看到我们，他会知道这个是神的人，有神在他的身上。We want the demons, when they see us, they know we belong to God and God is with us. 所以他要攻击我们，他都要想一下。So before attacking us, the demons have to consider, have to make sure, you know, are they going to do anything to us or not? 他们要不要怎样？而且他们知道我们是有能力的。And the demons would know we have power from God.It's just a door. Don't need to look there. 门罢了，不要讲到 demon. There's a little noise and you get distracted so easily. 一点点声音就那么容易分散注意力。你们没有注意到我看都没有看吗？因为我知道是门。Didn't you notice I didn't even turn at all? Because I knew it's just a door. And I knew the usher would take care of it. And 我知道招待人会去理啊，你们全部，然后也没有过去帮忙啊，对不对？所以专心 ，pay attention, be focused， 就看着这边。好，今天呢 ，and today， 我告诉你，人认识你，很有名的人认识你又怎样 ？So what if many people know you, famous people know you？ 如果你在天堂没有名字，在地狱邪灵又不怕你，你完蛋了。If many people know you, but you don't have your name in heaven, and the demons in hell don't even know you or are not scared of you, you are in big trouble. 所以今天我们的问题是 ，Our question today is： 主认识你吗 ？Does the Lord know you？ 耶稣认识你吗 ？Does Jesus know you？你可能说哎呀上帝什么都知道啦他一定认识我。You say, God knows everything and he'll know me too. 是啊上帝也认识全世界最坏的人啊最残暴的人最邪恶的人上帝也知道。Of course, God knows the most wicked, the most evil person on earth, the hardest criminal. But that doesn't mean anything. That doesn't mean they have a relationship with God.那并不表示他们跟神有任何的感情。所以我们讲到的主认识你吗？重点是，神承认你是他的孩子吗？神承认你是他的人吗？神承认你是他的门徒吗？ So when we talk about whether God knows you, we are talking about whether God acknowledges you are his child.You are his servant, or you are his disciple, or you belong to him. So that's crucial. 那是很重要的。因为神认识的人才能够进入神的国，才能够进入天堂的。而且魔鬼也会知道，也会怕你的。Because only people that God knows can enter the kingdom of God, can enter heaven, and the devil knows you too and is scared of you.所以我问你 So let me ask you Does Jesus know you? 耶稣认识你吗
Yeah, 认识我我很爱耶稣的我常常来教会的我很会奉献我很会侍奉我很火热的 Of course Jesus knows me I love God so much I give a lot I help a lot I come to church all the time I'm on fire That's from your own point of view那是你自己以为
神认识不认识你是从神这边来看
Whether or not God knows you is from God's point of view It's not your own fantasy or imagination
不是你自己在幻想你自己在那边自嗨是神真的认识你吗在马太福音第七章我们上个礼拜有提到 We touched on this last week Matthew chapter 7有一群人是非常火热的 There's a group of people who are on fire 他们奉主的名传道医病赶鬼侍奉 They preach the word of God They cast out demons They heal the sick They serve fervently in the name of the LordAnd yet Jesus said, I don't know you, you evildoers, depart from me. 可是耶稣说，我不认识你。你们作恶的人，离开我去吧。哇，还不止不认识哦，还讲他们是作恶的人哦。哎，这些传道医病赶鬼侍奉我们呢就像我们教会、啊、对不对 Not only not knowing them Jesus said You are evildoers Evildoers come on give me a break I preach your word I cast out demons I heal the sick I serve Just like our church here And why would Jesus call them evildoers I don't know you为什么耶稣却会说你们是作恶的、作坏的？ 我不认识你们。原来神不只是看你的表面，你的表现，神看到你的心。 God is not just looking at your superficial performances, your appearances. God looks right into your heart. 你的动机是什么？ What is your motive? 我们来看耶稣说的马太福音第七章。 Let's look at what Jesus said in Matthew chapter 7. 所以上个礼拜我们知道邪灵会知道怎样的基督徒。 So last week you knew how we learned about how the demons would know some Christians. 今天我们最好要知道神认识不认识我们。 We better get to know whether God knows us today. Better learn. 你觉得神认识你吗？我不是说他知道你是，他当然知道你是谁，可是他会承认你是他的人吗？你跟他有关系吗？ What do you think? Do you think God acknowledges you? That he knows you? That he thinks you are his children and you have a relationship with him? Your answer has to be biblical, not just your own feeling or assumption. 你的答案是要符合圣经神的话的，不是你自己假设，你自己认为，而且这是你死了灵魂出来到神面前，耶稣会讲他认识你还是不认识你。 And this when you die, your spirit comes out and you stand before Jesus and Jesus will say whether he knows or he doesn't know you. 那怎么办？你要等到哦，我搏五十五十嘛，希望我那时好啦，搏到伊会知我，那是衰就了了咯。Or just a 50% chance. I hope I have good luck. You know, I hope that Jesus would know me. A 50% chance that I can get into heaven. Otherwise, I might go to hell. Is that your belief? 那是你的信仰吗？其实圣经就是神教导我们，指示我们能确定我们有永生的，确定神认识我们的。 The Bible is the book of instructions, the teaching of God that ensures us that God will know us, that we are truly saved and we are truly children of the kingdom of God. That's why the word of God is so important.所以神的话非常重要，不是一个礼拜来听一次，而且一半的时间你在发白日梦，另外一半的时间打瞌睡。 It's not just once a week you come and listen to the word of God, to the sermon, when half the time you are daydreaming, another half of the time you have fallen asleep, and for the rest of the week you are not meditating on the word of God.然后下来的整个礼拜都没有在默想神的话，不行的。我们能够确定神认识我们吗？如果我们好好知道神的话， We can be assured whether God knows us if we know the word of God well. 马太福音第七章 Matthew chapter 7 15到23节，我们来看第15节。Verse 15, 你们要防备假先知，他们到你们这里来，外面披着羊皮，里面却是残暴的狼。我常常跟你们说，在末世， I've often told you, in the end time, 最危险的事情不是 COVID-19, 不是什么瘟疫，不是什么天灾人祸。 The most dangerous thing in the world is not COVID-19, it's not any pandemic, it's not any disaster or tragedies, earthquake, tsunami, 是那种哦地震啊海啸，而不是也不是经济崩溃， it's not economic collapse as well. 最危险的事情 就是假道理、假先知、迷惑。The most dangerous thing is false teachings, false prophets, deception. 耶稣一而再、再而三的警告。Jesus kept warning us about this. 可是今天我们就是很喜欢这边听、那边看、这边学、那边学，自己对神的话都搞不清楚，到处乱听。But today, many Christians just love to, oh, go on the internet, or go on YouTube to listen to this, to learn from that, or go for a lesson, seminars, and they themselves don't know the Word of God well. How can you tell the difference whether it's from God or not? When you don't even know the Word of God yourself, 你怎么会知道是真的，是假的，是对的，是错的？你自己对神的话都搞不清楚。你说他的人很好，哇，他们讲的很感动，很激励我心。You say they speak well, they are nice people, very kind. You know they are very inspirational. They encourage me. Just by that, 就是这样吗？你会分辨真假货吗？ Do you know how to differentiate a real brand, a real product from the imitation? Many people don't even know.You ask some rich people, some classy people to put on an imitation product. Everybody thinks it's real. 你叫一个很有钱的、很尊贵的、很 class 的人、哦、穿一些名牌，假的啦，带一些假的，大家都说是真的。Sometimes you put a pot of real flowers or fake in front of you. You can't even tell.Or you put two together, which one is real? Nowadays, the fake one looks so real. 今天那些花，对不对？那些哇，一盆一盆的花，你放一个真的，一个假的在一起，我们都不知道哪一个是真的，哪一个是假的。我们曾经试过 ，We tried this before. 真的有真花假花放在一起 ，real flowers and fake ones together.我都猜错 I even got it wrong 因为太像真真假假 Real or fake, you can't tell 所以我们需要神的话的 We need the word of God 你看耶稣说防备假先知 Watch out for false prophets This is the warning from Jesus 他们到你们这里来 They come to you They come to you所以我们教会很严格 That's why our church is very strict Even though we have many cell groups 我们有很多很多的小组我们都确定每一个小组教的都是牧师这边决定和批准的 And every teaching, every program of every cell group here in this church Must go through me Must have my approval And I must have gone through themTo make sure you not be deceived. 要确定你们不要被迷惑。虽然我们没有给组长说组长想要做什么节目、哦、想要请谁来讲、哦、都可以自由发挥。So don't give leaders, you know, anything they like to do, any program, anyone they want to invite to the group to share. No. Unless we approve. 我们答应的。我们决定的才可以所以我们邀请宋老师来我们这边教圣经课程 We invited Pastor Sun to teach at our Bible school 因为连要把我们的人送出去外面的神学院都不知道每一个神学老师到底有没有有一些是有状况的也不知道 So we don't just simply send our people here to any Bible school outside because we don't even know whether we can trust all the Bible teachers so we'll choose and bring them here 我们就选把他们带来这样子所以假先知披着羊皮的狼里面却是残暴的披着羊皮 they've got sheep's clothing I tell you The fake ones look more real than the real ones. many times because they are acting. 假的看起来更吸引人， they are more attractive， 更吸引人，更真。你看到啊，最好的丈夫，最好的妻子，最好的爸爸妈妈，都是在电影里面看到的。The most perfect husband or wife or father or mother can only be found, the perfect one can only be found in a movie, in a television series. 在电视节目，在电影里面，哦哟，安内老伯，安内，哇。The perfect boyfriend is the K-pop, the Korean star in a Korean series. So all the silly girls hope that their boyfriends are just like that. Humans that don't exist come from some star somewhere. 哇，都希望你的男朋友哦，像那韩国戏里面的哇、哦，那个哇、哦，又高又帅又好的。假的人从星星那边来的，从哪里来的啊、哦？我们就想这样子，所以这个你知道，在泰国 in Thailand 有很多很漂亮的女孩子，不是真的女孩子来的哦。Many beautiful women in Thailand are not really women. Some men got married to.Them and got a shock and discovered they were men. 一些男人跟一些女人结婚了，在泰国结婚过后，新婚之夜吓了一跳，马上要离婚，因为那个最美丽的女人是男人。他们比女人还女人呢。They were more women-like than real women. 所以，假先知。假教师 false prophets, false teachers, 哇，他们来了，哇，是最好的羊 the best sheep. 可能有时候你就是很喜欢这样的人 you just like people like that. 小心哦 be careful. 回家搞不好他就说，哎呦，这个羊皮很热啊，脱掉一下。Maybe when they go home, they said, this sheep's clothing is too thick. I'm sweating inside. Oh, I take off my sheep's clothing now when you are not around. 所以你要小心下一节。凭着他们的果子就可以认出他们来。荆棘上岂能摘葡萄呢？棘藜里岂能摘无花果呢？ By their fruit, you will recognize them.You recognize people by their fruit. You recognize a tree whether it's good. 你认人是看他们的果子的，你认一棵树也是看它的果子的。所以你要知道一棵树是不是好果树，首先它一定要有果子，没有果子讲都不必讲的，老牙球，对不对？ FirstThat tree must bear fruit. If that tree doesn't have any fruit at all, it is already a bad tree. So, Christians, you must bear fruit at least. 所以基督徒，你一定要结果子的。因为神是看你是好树坏树，是看你的果子。如果你连果子都没有，看什么啊？对不对？根本就砍掉了这个树。种了30年的榴莲树，几粒都无，还干什么？对不对 ？So if that tree is a fruit tree, but it's not bearing fruit, you planted a durian tree. After 30 years, there's still not one fruit. You're still keeping it. You cut it off. 所以要看果子。So look at the tree, and look at the fruit. 然后这个果子，哇，看起来很美啊。Oh, beautiful fruit. 你来咬一口。Oh, you take a bite. Worms inside. Oh, 都是虫。要不然 ,Eosingaisi. So bitter, so sour. I better change my tree. Oh, 赶快换一棵树了，对不对？哇，尤其是你的地又有限了。You have limited plot of land. 所以他说看果子。Look at the fruit. 那人呢？基督徒， 我们的果子是什么。 But if you look at us Christians, what are we supposed to bear as our fruit? 下一节 next verse, 这样凡好树都结好果子，唯独坏树结坏果子。好树不能结坏果子，坏树不能结好果子。 It's very simple to understand, right? 下一节，凡不结好果子的树就砍下来丢在火里。 Every tree that does not bear good fruit is cut down and thrown into the fire. 第一，你一定要结果子。 Firstly, you must bear fruit. 第二，现在要做 quality control， 要 QC 一下，检查这个果子，决定这个果树可以生存吗？ Now we got to check the fruit. And by checking the fruit, we decide this tree will live or not. Right? Dirty, smelly, rotten. 哇，又脏又臭又烂的，不能，这个树不能了。You will not keep this tree. 所以，你有结果子吗？Are you bearing fruit? 你说牧师什么果子嘞？我是结肥油啊。I don't know what fruit to bear, Pastor. You know, I don't know what you mean. 哎，当你看这一句，就砍下来不结好果子的，就砍下来丢在火里。Every tree that does not bear good fruit is cut down and thrown into the fire.Sometimes you learn to understand certain scriptures, certain verses from other references in the Bible. 有时候你有一些经文你不太明白，你就去看圣经里面同样的有讲到类似的东西的。所以你读到这一句，不结好果子，砍下来丢在火里。So when you read this, not bearing good fruit, cut down, thrown into the fire.你会想到耶稣在哪里也有讲到结果子不结果子的东西。 Can you recall in what other scriptures that Jesus has talked about bearing fruit or being cut down, being thrown into fire? 最出名的 The most famous scripture. Actually, it is this scripture that motivated me, that reminded meThat a church must grow all the time. A church must save souls all the time. It is because of this passage. 其实是这一段经文使我被推动，使我知道一个教会要不停成长的，一个教会要不停救灵魂的，要不断有人得救的。是这一段耶稣讲的话在我十多岁就在我脑海里面的。Since I was a teenager, this passage was in my mind. I wasn't even so-called born again or whatever, or I didn't even really know God. But this scripture captured my mind and my heart. 我都不是什么很重生啊，很认识神，经历神，可是这个经文已经紧紧地抓住我的思想，抓住我的心。就是约翰福音十五章。It's John 15.也是我们唯一知道的福州歌 I think it's the only 福州 song that we know. 主是葡萄树，我宁是年年年年年与葡萄树。对的，主是葡萄树。The Lord is the vine, and we are the branch. 若是离了主，我宁下落。都不能都没当都没当 whatever you know 就是就是这个主是葡萄树 The Lord is the vine 对对你看十五章约翰福音十五章第六节 You can look at John 15 verse 6 now 我们来看人若不常在我里面就像枝子丢在外面枯干人拾起来 扔在火里烧了。 If anyone doesn't remain in me, he's like a branch that's thrown away. And the previous verses, 他前面的经文是讲没有结果子， It's talking about not bearing fruit. 我们继续看第六节，拾起来扔在火里烧了。 A branch that's thrown away and withers and are picked up, thrown into the fire and burned. 然后你如果在读约翰福音十五章，你会发现到那边有讲到相爱的果子、门徒的果子、荣耀神的果子。 And in John 15, you see Jesus talking about the fruit of loving one another.The fruit of disciples, the fruit of glorifying God. 所以基本上神要我们救灵魂，使人得救。 God wants us to save souls, that people will be saved from hell. That is a fruit. 那个是一个果子，而且这些人要成为门徒。 And these people must become disciples. And there must be the love of God in us. That is also a fruit.神的爱要在我们里面的，那也是一个果子。如果你是那种我信耶稣，我就是爱耶稣，我不要跟人有关系，人很麻烦哦，我不要被人伤害，我也不要得罪人。Oh, if you are that type of Christian, I only love Jesus. I only see Jesus. I come to church for Jesus. I live for Jesus. I don't want to have anything with any human being.Give me a break. There is no fruit of love at all. 那个我不要跟人有感情 because I've been so hurt before. I cannot trust anyone. You must understand that. No, I don't understand. It's not biblical. It's not the word of God. 它不是神的话。如果你不能够去爱， you cannot love.当然这个爱要从神而来。如果你真的是受伤害的人，哦，不敢再敞开自己的人，你需要被释放，你需要被医治，你需要神的爱。 Amen. But if you are a very insecure person because you have been so hurt and so betrayed before, then you need deliverance, you need healing, you need the love of God to fill you, then you need to go in love. 你需要去爱的，因为这是一个果子，神要看到的。 Because it's one of the fruit that God wants to see in our lives. 然后施洗约翰耶稣都有讲过要有悔改的果子。 John the Baptist and even Jesus mentioned about the fruit of repentance. 一个信耶稣的人多多少少你生命会改变的。A real Christian who believes in Jesus, to a certain degree, your life will change, will improve. 以前很会骂臭话的。 You used to use foul language all the time. You will use it less now. And it gets lesser and lesser. 你就渐渐没有讲那么多臭话了，后来渐渐越来越少了。哇，以前每次讲黄色笑话 You used to crack dirty jokes. 可是现在讲到这些你都会不舒服了。你会不会开始对罪感到不舒服敏感？ Do you start to feel kind of uncomfortable with sins, with dirty jokes, with dirty languages? Do you feel uneasy now? 你会觉得不舒服吗？如果你开始觉得不舒服，哎，你里面开始有悔改的灵，有悔改的心的。If you feel uneasy, you begin to feel uncomfortable with this kind of so-called dirty talks or dirty jokes or sinful things, that means you are beginning to bear fruit of repentance. You become aware of that. The Spirit of God is in you. 你对这个你会敏锐了，神的灵有在你里面的。哦，你去一些犯罪的场所，哇，以前你都不觉得什么。Or you go to some sinful, immoral places, you didn't feel anything at all. 哇，你以前看一些戏，你都不会觉得有什么不舒服。You watch all kinds of filthy movies, you don't feel a thing before. But now you feel uneasy. You feel kind of, it's not right. 可是你现在感觉到好像，咦，看得好不舒服，有点怪的，有点不舒服。感谢主。神悔改的灵在你的心中动工了，
Praise the Lord, repentance is beginning to work in your life. 所以悔改的果子，还有约翰福音十五章讲的就是一切都要荣耀神。And John 15 tells us we do all this to glorify God. 所以你的一生，无论你是做哪一行，你在什么地方，你一定要荣耀神。荣耀神的意思就是人看到你，他会说你信耶稣的这个人是好的。You have to glorify God in whatever profession you are in, wherever you are in, you are at. When people look at you, they'll say, you are a good Christian, and they can tell your God is good. They can tell you are so good because, oh, then they discover because you belong to Jesus. 他们认为你很好，因为，哦，原来你是信耶稣的。你，人家会觉得，哇，你的神很好。And people would think, because of you, your God is good. We're not talking about those who are antichrist. 我们不是讲那些敌基督的人啦。正常的人, normal people, when they look at you, do they think that your God is good and holy? 他们看你,他们会认为你的神是好的,是圣洁的吗?所以是这些果子,悔改的果子,救灵魂,使人成为门徒的果子，然后你的日常生活点点滴滴荣耀神，这些果子没有这么复杂，对不对？ So these fruits are fruits of repentance, saving souls, building up disciples, and your daily life, your actions glorify God. Not so complicated. We can all understand this.没有那么复杂。好，我们再回到第七章。所以二十节，凭着他们的果子就可以认出他们来。Thus by their fruit you will recognize them。哇，有些人说，哇，牧师，最近有一个人来我们小组，哦，最近认识一个，哇，他跟我讲见证很激励，哇，好喜欢这个人哦，哇，他来我们小组，哇，分享很好。Sometimes you say, oh, we've just met this person. Wow, his sharing is so good. Oh, this new member has come to my group. Wow, they can speak so well, whatever. You have only known this person for a few weeks, a few months. 你只认识这个人几个星期。几个月罢了。什么是果子？ What is a fruit? 豆芽是不是果子？ Is 豆芽 a fruit? 是啊，豆芽。你们知道豆芽吗？那个绿豆放几天就出来了，对不对？ That bean sprout.Oh, you can see it grows within a few days. 它不是果子来的。It's not a fruit. It can die very fast too. 很快就死掉的。果子是一段时间啊，尤其是那些好，哦，我们都知道的榴莲啊、芒果啊，这些要种几年才会结果的哦。Especially those delicious and famous fruit. Durian, mangoes,That take years to bear fruit. 耶稣建立门徒的果子，几年才看到那个果子。Jesus was planting the fruit of disciples, training disciples. After how many years did people see the fruit that Jesus planted? After Jesus ascended to heaven, 耶稣登天了。回到天上了，三年半过后 ，after 3.5 years， 才看得出这十二个。到第三年，十二个里面有一个明显是坏果子了，对不对 ？And after 3 years, among the 12, there was one that is a bad fruit. It's not because Jesus was a bad tree， 不是因为耶稣是一个不好的树。偶尔，十五章也跟你讲。一些树枝不好要剪掉剪掉对不对 And chapter 15 tells us too, certain branches might need to be cut off, might need to be trimmed,
because they are not good for the tree. 因为对树不好的，对整体不好的。可是在三年半过后， but after 3.5 years, 耶稣的门徒， the disciples of Jesus, 彼得啊，约翰啊，雅各啊，多马， Peter, John, James and Thomas, all of them, 每一个。所以果子不是一下子哦，几个礼拜几个月的感情就看得出来的。 You can't tell a fruit only after a few weeks or after a few months, sometimes not even after 1 or 2 years. 有时候不是一两年看得到的哦。所以你看到几年过后， after a few years, 这个人的生命，他身边的人，他的家人，他影响的人，很听他，很尊敬他，很跟他的人，大多数是怎样的？那个灵性，那个态度。After a period of time, especially after a few years, the people that admire this guy, that follow, that listen to this guy, that really, really are influenced by this guy, after a few years,How are they like? Look at their spiritual life, their attitude, their behaviors. That is the fruit. The people, the people who are influenced by them, 被他们影响的人，可能是你的家人，爸爸妈妈，可能是你的孩子。They can be your family members. They can be your children, parents.可能是你的同学、同事，或者你的员工。They can be your colleagues, your classmates, or your employees, 或者是你的组员 or your group members, 或者是一个教会的会友 or church members. Church members, 我有人来找我的。There are people who came to me.They attack me. 他们攻击我说：“你们蒙福教会的人这样这样的，你们蒙福教会教这样的人哦。” Because some people offended them, some people did some bad things to them, and these people come to our church. 所以有一些人得罪他们，有些人做了坏东西哦，好，他们很不高兴，他们不是信主的人。They are not Christians. They came to me. They said, "So you teach people that?" That's, they said that to my face. Horrible things. 他们是当着我的面讲的。你们蒙福教会教这些的。当他们讲出事情的时候， When something bad like that happened, 我就会去调查是谁。I would investigate who these people are. 当他们讲到这些人的名字，有一些我都不知道，俺们的黑嘞啥，我都不认识他们呢。Sometimes I mention some names or some people, I don't even know who they are. I don't even know who they are. How can they be my fruit? 我都不知道是谁的，怎么有可能是我的果子啊？对不对？我生家那混呀，我那还祖亲 ，such a distant relative or whatever.或者他们讲到的人，我知道。Or they talk about some people that I know, but these people, I don't even consider they listen to me. I don't call them my sheep at all. But I cannot explain to some outsiders like that. 有一些他们提到的，I wasn't surprised. Sometimes they talk about certain people that I know, that do come to this church. 有一些是有来我们教会的，我知道的人哦。可是当他们做了一些让人很生气，人来攻击批评教会批评我的时候，讲到他们名字我也不会很惊讶，因为这些人我也不承认的。可是我怎样 跟外面的人解释啊？有时候对不对？因为教会的门是开的、The church door is open, anyone can come in, 谁都能够进来的。但是感谢主， But praise the Lord, 还有很多人，你们出去，为什么更多人跟你们进来？因为你们是好果子。But I thank God that the church is growing. Many new people are coming in because of you, and you are a good fruit. There is something good that attracts them to come here to want to know our God. 在你们生命中一些很好的东西生命流露出去，所以他们想要来这里来认识你们的神。所以你身边的人跟你最亲的人几年过后是怎样的人，这些是你的果子，是好是坏，你就是那棵树，是好是坏。So people who are close to you, who listen to you, who follow you, after a few years, what kind of people do they become? That is your fruit. That will determine what kind of a tree you are. So, consider that. 你去思想吧。接下来 next verse. 凡称呼我主啊主啊主啊的人，哇，我们昨天晚上很多全教会都在喊哦。And last night in our prayer meeting, everybody was crying out, 主啊主啊主啊 Oh Lord, Oh Lord, Oh Lord. 我们蒙福教会是古晋最厉害喊这样的。Oh, the only church in Kuching that shouts like that in prayer meeting, I think. The loudest, anyway. 不能都进天国。Not everyone who calls out like that will enter the kingdom of heaven. Oh dear, 怎么办？We cry out like that every Saturday evening here. 我们每一个星期六在这里都主啊主啊主啊。谁的是真的，谁的是假的？ Who are real? Who are fake? 我只能够希望我们都是真的。I can only wish that we are all for real. Amen. 为什么呢？为什么有些不能够进呢？主啊，主啊，哇，业主啊，是感到感动了，掉掉鸡没有这个。Oh, this person's 主啊 is so touching. 哇哇 ，just listen to the cry. I cry. I think he will enter heaven. 是不是因为你的音调？或者老皮啊 ，with your tears. 主啊，主啊，哦，这个一定进的。I think this one will enter. So we look at all the 主啊。So you observe every 主啊、oh, which one will enter? 哪一个会进啊？是这样，不是，也不是最大声的。It's not the loudest too, or the most melodious. 主啊 ，the nicest tune? No, 不是。他说，唯独遵行我天父旨意的人。喊主啊没有错的，不要下个礼拜不把个人喊了。There's nothing wrong to cry out, Oh Lord, Oh Lord, Oh Lord. So I hope next Saturday I still hear it. You know, you don't stop. I don't want to call out anymore. Because those who call out will not enter. 喊主啊的不一定，不是。他是说，你会很会主啊，主啊，主啊，你也要会遵行天父的旨意。Jesus is saying, while you call me Lord all the time, make sure you...Do the will of my Father who is in heaven. 啊，这样你就能够进去了。你要不要进去天国？ Do you want to enter the kingdom of heaven? 说。然后三声主啊，一二三来。
主啊，主啊，主啊。
Very good. You pass step one. Five marks. 五分罢了，可能。接下来。And you also you want to enter the kingdom of heaven. 你要进天国，要遵行天父旨意啊。You have to do the will of God the Father. Oh, 了了。We all fail, you said. We cannot. Genesis to Revelations. I have to follow every teaching in there. 从创世纪到启示录，每一个教导，创世纪还没有完，我就沉在红海了。Even before I complete Genesis, I drown in the Red Sea. 哇，怎么办呢？所以好难呢，这样谁能得救？ This is so difficult. Who can be saved? 当然，我们没有一个人能够完全跟圣经的教导跟到完，实际啊什么。Of course, we cannot follow every teaching or in the Bible or all the commandments and everything. 哇，所有的诫命是耶稣代替我们。Jesus was the one who took our place and gave us that righteousness, that victory, the salvation grace. 耶稣给我们那个胜利，给我们公义，给我们救恩，是恩典得救。可是现在讲的不是你的行为，现在讲的是除了你有悔改有进步之外。 And now we're not talking about your actions, your deeds. We are talking about apart from your improvement, your repentant heart. 你还要遵行天父的旨意。 You have to obey the will of the Father. I was kind of stumbled by this verse for many, many years because I didn't quite understand. I was thinking like,Who could ever follow everything, obey everything? Especially in Chinese, it says to obey strictly the will of God. Wow, 我以前呢几十年这个经文我不懂，我是觉得好难呢，谁做得到？对不对？你们这样读会不会觉得很难呢？啊，谁做得到？因为我就想到神的旨意不是整本圣经吗？Isn't the will of God the entire Bible? How can we ever do it? 怎么能够做得到？所以我一直思想，一直思想。因为耶稣说他的轭是轻省的，是容易的。But Jesus promised us his yoke is easy. It's not difficult. But this looks so difficult. 可是这个是这么难。所以那一定是我们不明白。That means we don't understand. We don't comprehend. 我就一直祷告，一直祷告。I prayed and I prayed and I prayed. 怎样能够遵行天父的旨意？ How can I ever do the will of the Father? You want to know how to do it? 你要知道怎样做？ You learn from people who have done it. 你就学有做过遵行神旨意的人啊，你们就说那学林义忠吗？一家基本失散，他自己也搞不懂。Then learn from Pastor Lim, and now he said he is not sure too. So how do we learn? Oh, come on. There are people who are qualified and certified by God. Learn from them. 有人是合格的。遵行天父旨意的是上帝保证可以学的，谁？雷莎、阿贵还是秋玲，还是 Andy Maggie， 还是婉倩、伟宏 ？All these people， 你就开始在想，教会够他忙哦。Certified by God， passed， accepted， 神保证的，过关的。已经神肯定过关的，你们想到谁呢？哎呦 ，Who can you think of？ 耶稣 ，Yes， Jesus is one of them。可是如果你想到耶稣，也是很难哦。你上那个十字架 ，If you think Jesus is the only one， it's also very hard that cross， 那个十字架。啊，当然耶稣是真的是完全顺服神旨意的。Of course, Jesus obeyed the entire will of God. 可是还有，我讲的是人呢。耶稣他是神儿子，他也是人嘛。Jesus became a man. He was also the Son of God. 然后耶稣的事没有人能够做得到的。Nobody could do what Jesus did. That's why he had to come from heaven to earth to help us. 这就是为什么他从天上来到人间。可是讲到地上的一些人，你听了你会得鼓励的哦，原来我们也能够做得到。 But when you talk about people on earth, and when you hear, you'll be encouraged, and you feel that I can do the will of God too. 我也能够做天父的旨意。比如谁？ For example, Abraham, good. That was also my example. 亚伯拉罕，还有呢？ Moses, right?摩西，还有呢，大卫王 David， 还有呢，Elijah， 以利亚这些人，还有呢，彼得，还有呢，保罗 Peter， Paul， these people， and all these people that had their fair share of weaknesses and human problems， especially Elijah， he was， you know， used as an example。这些人都有他们的软弱的哦，都有他们的缺点的哦，尤其是以利亚， Elijah had mood swing. 他那种情绪的改变，一下子啊，叫火从天降，一下子忧郁症想死。One moment he called down fire from heaven. The next moment he was depressed. He wanted to kill himself. You know, 亚伯拉罕很有信心。Abraham was a man of faith. 可是他的老婆太美丽，很老了又很美丽。He had a very beautiful wife, even though she was very old. Sarah, Sarah, she was beautiful.哇，亚伯拉罕说，等下人家看到外婆真水，爱抬袜穿外婆。Abraham said, people would notice my wife is so beautiful, and they would kill me to take my wife away. So he told the wife, tell people you are my sister, not my wife. 跟别人讲你是我的妹妹，不要讲是我的老婆。所以那边的王 the king over there, 哦哟，你小妹，安尼我爱你小妹做外婆。Oh, the king there said, I want your sister to be my wife. 上帝出来拦阻。God came to stop that thing. Not Abraham, 不是亚伯拉罕，他怕死，他讲骗话。He was kind of so-called cowardly at that time. He was afraid of losing his life, so he told a lie. So his wife was taken away so that he could live. 他的老婆被拿走，好叫他能够活下来。可是神还是用他，他还是神喜悦的遵行神旨意的人哦。And yet God continued to use him, and he was still a person God was pleased with, and he was someone that God said who did my will. He was even called the father of faith. 他甚至是信心之父啊。所以他有软弱，可是神帮助他把他的老婆救回来。你看到神的怜悯吗? Do you see the mercy and the grace of God? Abraham had his weaknesses, but God came in to help him, to save his wife. So if you are someone who has a heart to really do the will of God, God will help you. 所以如果你是一个真的想行神的旨意的人，神会帮助你的。摩西，他也有他的软弱。Moses had his weaknesses too. 他口吃， he couldn't speak well. 然后他也不想去救人，他的脾气也很坏。He was quick-tempered. He could get angry very fast as well. 哇，大卫的软弱，现在卖讲了，18岁以下都不可以讲。Even King David's weaknesses, that's even worse. The kind of things he did. 可是重点是The important thing is, 他们有一颗心是真的要顺服神，可是他们有软弱，他们错的时候，他们又会来到神的面前，神会帮助他们改过，继续走。However, all these people, with all their weaknesses, they had the heart to really follow God, to do the will of God. When they had stumbled or they'd done something wrong,God would bring them back. They would come back to God. They would repent. And God would continue to help them. They would continue on. They continued. They didn't give up. 他们继续。他们没有因着他们的错而停止的。而放弃，而定自己的罪。They didn't condemn themselves. They didn't say, oh, I'm not qualified anymore. I cannot do it anymore. No. They would accept the forgiveness and the mercy of God too.他们也会接受神的赦免，神的怜悯，他们会继续让神帮助他们的。They will allow God to continue to help them, and they continue. 他们继续的走，这很重要的。This is very, very important. 那他们遵行的是什么旨意呢？ What was the will of the Father that they obeyed? 其实都有共同点的。They had all the common factors.They left behind their own desire, their own ambition and dream, their comfort zone. 他们愿意放下他们自己的梦想，他们的追求，他们的舒适地带。他们本来有做一件事情， they are doing something, they are staying somewhere. 他们住在某个地方，可是神说，我要你们换个地方，换个东西来做。But when God asked them to change,
to a certain place, to a certain thing to do. And it's clearly from God. 从神那边很清楚说的，他们愿意。They were willing. 比如说，我喜欢，我想要住在纽西兰。For example, I loved New Zealand. I wanted to live in New Zealand. But God wanted me to come back here. 可是神要我回来。然后我是要做律师的。I wanted to be a lawyer. 那神叫我要做牧师。And God wanted me to be a pastor. 但是神不会叫每一个人做牧师的。我们办公室没有那么大。God will not ask everyone to be a pastor. Don't worry. It's different. 不一样的。然后他们会有他们自己的追求。They had their own dreams and pursuits. Were they willing to give up for God's dream or to pursue God? 他们会愿意放下他们自己本来的梦想、本来的追求的吗？来走神的路，来走神给他们的追的梦吗？他们都愿意。They were all willing. 然后神要他们做什么？What did God want them to do? Basically, 基本上，神只是要他们把神的救恩、神的话传给下代、下一代，传给身边的人，成为敬畏神的人。God wanted them to preach the word of God, to share salvation to people around them, to their children, to their children's children.And to build the kingdom of God. That to impact people to become God-fearing. 影响人成为敬畏神的人。这是神的旨意哦。This is the will of God. Now, does it sound so difficult now? 有这么难吗？对不对？所以亚伯拉罕开始的时候，就是相信神是真的，相信神是真的。So Abraham started withHe believed God is real. He believed God is real. 所以他就开始传给他的身边的人，他的后代。So he started sharing with people around him and his descendants. 所以他的孩子以撒也会敬畏神。So his son Isaac feared God. 然后他的孙 and his grandson Jacob, 雅各他会说亚伯拉罕和以撒的神啊、哦、他就看到他的爷爷他的爸爸有敬畏神。When Jacob first prayed, he called God, God of Abraham, God of Isaac. That means Jacob saw that in the grandfather, in the father. That's what God wants you to do. 这是神要你做的。你是一个好榜样，好见证。You are a good example. You are a good testimony. 然后雅各也因为这样也知道有这个神，对不对？ And through the grandfather and the father, Jacob got to know there is this real God. And he got to know God. 他就变成认识神了。后来雅各成为以色列， and Jacob became Israel. 哇，十二个支派， oh, the 12 tribes. 你有没有看到？一直传神的话，建立神的国。Just sharing from generation to generation the word of God, salvation of God, and to build the kingdom of God. 大卫他也跟所罗门讲的，你要敬畏神。King David too, he taught Solomon to fear God. 今天我们读的那么多诗篇是大卫写的，教我们来爱神，来亲近神，对不对？ So many psalms were written by David today that we read, that we sing.Teaching us to love God, to get to know God. 哇，以利亚、Elijah 在那黑暗的时代，啊，耶洗别、亚哈 in that dark age of Jezebel and Ahab, Elijah was preaching the word of God, asking people to repent. 以利亚就是叫人悔改，叫人悔改。所以，原来天父的旨意就是，当神说，今天你想要睡觉。可是有一个人生病了，有一个人很需要你的祷告，你可以去拜访这一个人一下吗？ Oh, today you feel like sleeping, you feel like relaxing, and suddenly God wants you to visit someone who is very ill, very sick, and to share the gospel. Are you willing to go? 哎呀，你刚刚想要去 Kuching Festival, or you feel like going to Kuching Festival, 突然间又有一个丧礼你需要去 Oh, suddenly there's a funeral, especially this church, every week we seem to have some funerals. So that's why we need to save souls, you see. 我们每个礼拜有丧礼的哦, 对不对? 所以我们一定在救灵魂, 有时候你想要做你的事情, sometimes you have your program planned, 突然间有人有需要神, suddenly there's a need, someone needs the gospel. Are you willing to go? 你愿意去吗? 我们很多人不喜欢参加小组, many people don't like to join cell group. Some people left our church, they don't like our church because our church is so busy. So many activities. 很多人不喜欢我们教会离开我们的教会,很忙啊, 这个教会。 对对, 很多节目, 很多活动, 很多节目。 Many programs. What are the programs about? 这些节目全部是关乎什么? 所以我们也要小心, so we have to be very careful. We cannot just have programs or make everyone busy and tired without the ultimate goal of saving souls and to build up disciples. 我们可以很多节目, 可是我们不可以就是搞节目, 弄到大家忙, 大家累, 然后没有救灵魂。 目标不是救灵魂, 目标不是建立门徒, 不可以的。 如果我们的节目只是要给人家知道 我们教会很厉害, 很好玩, 节目很好, 很出名, if all our programs are just to promote our church, this is a fun church, you know. We are so creative. Oh, we are so full of activities. And we are so famous for all these professional things. And not serving souls? What's the whole point? 如果只是, 对对, 哇, 进个教堂, 哇, 很美啊, or build a nice big cathedral building and not serving souls, 没有救灵魂, 所以神的旨意是救灵魂, the will of God to save souls, 教神的话, teach the word of God, and 没有放弃的, without giving up, 这些我们刚才提到的人, 到死都这样做的, the people we mentioned just now, they did it all their lives till the day they died. 他们不是每一个都做牧师, 做先知, not every one of them was a pastor, not every one of them was a prophet. 亚伯拉罕, 他是一个大财主哦。 Abraham, he owned cattle and sheep and land. 以撒, 也是一个财主来的。 And Isaac was like a modern day tycoon as well. 大卫王是国王啊, and David was a king. 可是对大卫来说, but to David, whether he was a shepherd boy or he was a king, he would still glorify God. 他不管他是牧羊人, 他不管他是国王, 他也会荣耀神。 所以神要你的就是, 不管你是做什么, 你都要荣耀神, 你都要传福音, 这是神的旨意。 So that's what God wants us to do as well. No matter what profession or what position you are in, you want to glorify God. You want to share the word of God, the salvation of God. Until God specifically asks you to be someone or something he wants you to do. Like he wanted me to be a pastor. 一直到神很清楚地说他要你特别做什么。有一些是这样的。比如我,他特别要我做一个牧师。 如果神没有很特别的叫你要做什么,你什么工作都可以做的,你知道吗? If God didn't specifically ask you to do something or to have a certain job or profession, then you can do anything as long as it's not sinful or illegal. 只要不是犯罪的,只要不是犯法的。 But in that profession, in that career, make sure you share salvation and the word of God and you glorify God. 可是在那个职业, 在那个领域上, 你一定要分享救恩, 分享神的话, 荣耀神。 可是还有一点, 神的旨意。 There's one more, the will of God. 我们看下一节, let's look at the next verse. 因为刚才有一群, 耶稣都讲了嘛, 唯独遵行天父旨意的人能够进天国, And Jesus said, only those who do the will of the Father would enter the kingdom of heaven. 那我们就讲，哦，耶，神的旨意就是传神的话，救灵魂啊，对不对？带人来教会啊。Then the will of God is like sharing the word of God, sharing the gospel, salvation, and bring people to Christ, to church. So that's the will of God. 那是神的旨意。然后突然间有一群说，主啊，主啊，我们不是奉你的名传道，奉你的名赶鬼，奉你的名行许多异能，这些都不是天父的旨意吗？啊，你又说要行天父旨意，这就是天父的旨意啊！啊，为什么我们又不能够进去？哇，人家都会赶鬼哦，你连狗都不会赶，怎么办呢？哈 ？And these people, they said, "Okay, now you said, do the will of God, preach the word." Bring people to Christ. We are doing that. We preach your word in your name. We cast out demons. Hey, they cast out demons. Have you cast out any demon or any dog at all? You can't even chase away a dog sometimes. They could cast out demons. They heal the sick. They perform miracles in the name of God. 他们行神迹奇事哦，医病赶鬼哦，奉耶稣的名哦。怎么神又说我不认识你们 ？And why did God say I don't know you？ 这些不是天父的旨意里面的吗？对不对 ？Don't you think all these are part of the will of God？ 耶稣差派门徒出去，就叫他们去医病赶鬼呀、啊，对不对 ？When Jesus sent out his disciples， he clearly said， go and heal the sick and cast out demons。And now you said， what are you talking about， Jesus？耶稣你到底是讲什么记得又是你的心 It's your heart It all goes down to their motive Their reason 完全在于他们的动机他们的目的他们的原因那这些人呢亚伯拉罕摩西他们又有什么大卫他们又有什么共同点呢包括耶稣、保罗 and all these people, what was that common factor again that they possessed, like Abraham, Moses, David, Paul, or Jesus, all these people, there was still something that was crucial. 还有一个东西很重要的 they all have had love inside.他们里面都有爱的亚伯拉罕他爱罗德他要怎样救罗德对不对 He see how Abraham loved Lot How he wanted to save Lot from Sodom 他要从索多玛怎样把罗德救出来他没有记恨的 He was not bitter towards Lot Moses摩西他带领了几百万人、啊、哎呀整天埋怨的 The millions that Moses was leading That's difficult people complaining all the time And yet Moses said God I'd rather you blot out my name Save them 摩西还能够说神啊你涂抹我的名吧你救他们、啊、你看那个爱 You see that love 大卫哇他能够尊敬扫罗扫罗一直要杀他的 And David He could honor and respect King Saul Someone who wanted to kill him all the time You see that love 你有看到那个爱吗他怎样照顾约拿单的儿子米非波设 And how he took care of Jonathan's crippled son Mephibosheth 哇保罗也一样 Paul 他们的爱 The love而且耶稣 and Jesus, why did Jesus come? 耶稣为什么会来 John 3:16, 约翰福音三章十六节，神爱世人 ，For God so loved the world that He sent His begotten Son， 所以他差派耶稣，叫耶稣来，那个出发点，那个原因是神的爱。That prime motivation, the motive was the love of God. The starting point, the love
of God. That's why Jesus came to do the will of God. So all that we do, casting out demons, leading a church, building a church, 建立教会, 带领教会, 赶鬼, 医病, 探访, heal the sick, visitation, everything, you must do it with the love of God. 你要以神的爱。 所以刚才讲的那些人, 主啊, 我们奉你的名, all these people, you see a lot of this all over the world. 很多这些的, 尤其是那些有, 哇, the TV evangelists, 哇，那些电视台的，哇，很多都在建立他们的国度。 Many of them were building their own kingdom. 很多讲的都是赚钱的，哇，要发财的。 A lot of them are talking of prosperity, earthly successes, money and wealth. 哇，很多都是要自己出名的。 Many of them wanted a fame and reputation. Yes, they are doing all these things, but what is the reason? 他们这些都在做，是什么原因？ 所以我每次都要问我自己的， every time I have to check my own heart too. Why do I write songs? Why do I produce albums? Why do I like to see so many views for my YouTube videos? Oh, why do I get affected when the views are not that much? 为什么那个like那么少? 我的video没有人听? Why do I compare myself with the other gospel singers? 我为什么跟其他的福音歌手比较? 我为什么说他们的歌都不好听? 有几million的views? And why did I criticize their songs and say, their songs are not nice, and yet they have millions of views? Why, God? I asked God too, you know, why? I think my songs are better. Honestly, I asked God, 我真的问过神的，我的都比较好听吗？真的，为什么他们的会几百万，我的才几千？神就说你自己想了，为什么？And God will ask me to think myself. If it is God's songs that I claim, 如果真的是神的歌，我自己说是神的歌的，我为什么去在乎那么多？ Why do I be so bothered? 没有人 like, nobody likes. 让神的旨意成全就是了。 Let the will of God be done. It's so easy for us to start doing things for our own benefits and our own interests. 很容易的，我们做东西变成我们自己的喜欢，我们自己的对我们有利益。我跟这些 musicians, singers 讲， I told all the singers and musicians, don't just play because you enjoy music and you love singing, you like to stand on stage. 不要只是因为你喜欢站在台上，你喜欢音乐，你喜欢唱歌，你是不是真的要带领人进入神的同在，亲近神？你服侍过后，你有没有更爱神？有没有更爱灵魂？ And I told them too, are you playing music and singing really because you want to bring people into the presence of God? And after serving, do you love God more? Do you feel for the people more? Or do you think that you are special, you are better? 或者你觉得你比较特别，你比较厉害？ 不要，主啊，主啊，耶稣说， 我不知道你是谁，不认识你。 我都不知道你是谁，不认识你。 So let us not become those who would call out, Oh Lord, Oh Lord, Oh Lord. And Jesus said, Who are you? I don't know you. Depart from me. 我就明明地告诉他们说， 我从来不认识你们， 作恶的人离开我去吧。 We pray that we'll never hear Jesus say that to us, I never knew you, away from me. 第一点， 果子断定真假门徒。 True or fake disciples are determined by the fruit that you bear. 第一， 不结好果会被砍下烧掉的。 You'll be cut down and thrown into the fire for not bearing good fruit, including for not bearing fruit. 不只是不结好果， 不结果也一定被砍掉的， 对不对？ 所以 先要结果嘛， You must bear fruit first.
前提一定要结果，再看那个果是好的还是坏的。So first you must bear fruit, then God will examine is whether it's good or bad fruit. 第二，到底什么是好果子？ Then what are good fruit? 所以从圣经来看，我们的答案都要从圣经来看。All the answers are in the Word of God, in the Bible. 悔改的果子 ，fruit of repentance， 救灵魂，建立门徒的果子 ，fruit of disciples or souls， meaning you are saving souls, you are training up disciples。还有就是荣耀神的果子 ，fruit that glorifies God。With your life, 你的生命，你在家会荣耀神的吗？你的孩子会认为你是敬畏神的人吗？ Do your children think you are God-fearing? Do you set a good example? 你有立好的榜样例子吗？你做老板，你做老师，你在哪里？ As a boss, as a teacher, whatever, wherever you are,你旁边的人，你的同事，你的下属，你的上司 ，You know your people under you, people above you, your colleagues. Do they see a good example in you? 我教那些孙 ，I teach my grandkids. They're only in primary one, 才一年级。其中有一个，他的班里面有一个同学不能走路的。There's a boy in her class that cannot walk and he cannot function well. 他自己不能够操作。我跟他说，你要保护他，不能够让人欺负他。So I told this little granddaughter, protect him. Do not allow anyone to bully him. Help him. 你要帮助他。他就帮他戴口罩。And she helped him to put on the mask. 她帮助他写东西，教他。She taught him how to write. And the form teacher saw that. 继任老师看到，一年级罢了 ，only primary one, 7 years old. 继任老师叫他跟他坐。And the form teacher asked her to sit with this boy. 那个男孩的妈妈看到 ，and the mother of that boy saw it. Before going home.After leaving the boy there at the school, 他把孩子放在学校，妈妈要回家之前，跟这个七岁的小女孩说，麻烦你照顾我的孩子。 And the mother told this little girl, please help to take care of my boy. 所以，这个是果子来的哦。This is fruit. 让人看到耶稣在你身上。Let people see Christ in you.人家会信任你 ，people trust you. When they're in trouble, they think of you. 他们出问题困难了，他们第一个想到的是你。他们走投无路 ，when they see no way out, 他们想到你 ，they think of you. 你就是有好果子、荣耀神的人。Then you have good fruit. You really glorify God. 当然，你做这些，最后要让他们知道，是因为耶稣，不是因为你自己很好。因为以前做是希望人家说他很好啊，然后又变成主啊主啊，你们定义嘿是你啥的了。But of course, when you do all these things, it's because you want people to know it's because of Jesus, not because I'm naturally kind. I was born like that, you know, with a kind heart. Then Jesus will say, I don't know you. Be careful what you do. Amen. 好，第三，生命绝对影响生命。Life impacts.Life. 我是怎样的牧师？人家是看蒙福教会的会友的。As for what kind of pastor I am, people look at the Blessed Church members. 我不能够说你能没下水过，是看我自己的榜样。I cannot just force you and say, please don't embarrass me, please, when you go out, please behave so that people will say I'm a good pastor. No, I cannot beg. I have to set the example. Amen. 我不能够就是求你们了，给我脸了，在外面，不要让我没有脸。我要立榜样的，我要有好的教导的。I must teach you well. I must really honor God too. 我也要敬畏神的。Amen. 同样的，你是组长 ，if you are a group leader， 你的组员也反映出你的生命的。Your members will reflect your kind of life as well. 当然，我们说不会百分百都是真的啦。你带领的人 ，of course, not 100% will be true believers or true members, right? 但是绝大部分跟你比较亲近的 ，the majority of those who are close to you, that is the fruit. 那是你的果子。好，第二 ，number two。何谓遵行天父旨意 ？What is doing the will of the Father？ 我们刚才有说了，第一，传扬救恩和神的话 ，sharing salvation and God's word to the people around you, to the family, and let it spread。你身边的人，你的家庭，一直传下去。无论你到哪里，你都做黑暗中的光。No matter where you go。You are that light in the darkness. Amen. 第二 ,number two, 以神的爱为出发点。With God's love as your prime motive, your reason. 因为我们都会做啊，对，侍奉我们都会可以学的。We all can learn to serve. We can learn about serving. Oh, how to pray for people, how to cast out demons.怎样赶鬼、哦、怎样为人祷告、哦、怎样服侍 How to serve and all these things But you need to have the love of God 你需要有神的爱第三做了一切过后 After doing all this 你的心只是想要荣耀主的名 All that you want to do is to glorify the name of God只要人认识耶稣 You want people to know Jesus. If they don't even remember you or your name, but they get to know Jesus, that's good enough. 即使他们不记得你是帮他们的，也不知道你的名字，可是他们信了耶稣。即使他们讲得救的见证，没有提到你的帮忙。Even when they share their testimony of their salvation, they didn't mention or they forgot to mention you were the one. Some of us don't feel happy. 有时候我们不喜欢哦，哇，他讲他的落难的见证了，他要死了，他很惨了、啊、然后有一个基督徒来帮他，那个基督徒是你，他没有讲是你哦。然后讲到他得救，哇，大家哭哭叫，不知道是你，哇。白白都容易哦，哈、啊！连我本无讲到哈，本无感谢一声哦。Sometimes you know, people shared about how tough, what challenging time they went through, and someone came to help and share gospel with them, and that person was you. But they didn't mention it's you. They didn't mention your name. They didn't honor you in their testimony. You feel unhappy, ungrateful. You said, 哇！不感恩，为什么？为什么一定要提到你的名字 ？Why must your name be mentioned? Why? Because you want to glorify your name. 因为你要荣耀你的名。摸摸我们的良心 ，Ask yourself. I admit sometimes I feel unhappy if they don't mention my name. Then I have to repent. 我要承认哦，有时候人家没有提到是我，我林义中啊。哇，有点不爽哦！我要认罪悔改，哎呦！所以每天都要认罪悔改。So every day we have to repent. It's so easy, you know, to want to rob God of His glory. 我们很容易要夺取神的荣耀啊！求神怜悯我们。May God have mercy on us. Amen. 我们一起起立 ，Let's stand together.
Place where I once was. where my passion was just obeying, and prayer was sweet, the sweetest thing I knew. Everything was possible with you. Take me to the place of my first love with you, the place of my first love with you, the place of my first love with you. Take me back to the first love, to the place where I once was. I could hear you oh so clearly, and holiness was all I desired, wanting nothing less than being like Jesus. My cry is, take me to first love with you, the place of my first love with you, the place of my first love with you. My heart was sweet from wanting to be seen, just wanting only your anointing. Say you rise as you get older. Oh, I know is I've grown colder.令我回到起初，回到我最单纯时刻，那时的我只晓得顺服，祷告曾经是最甜蜜的事，单纯相信你凡事能行，带领我回到最初最爱你时刻，回到最初最爱你时刻，回到最初最爱你时刻。
跟着我一起祷告， Pray after me。 主啊，谁是你认识的人？ Oh Lord, who are those that you know? 遵行天父旨意的人， People who do the will of the Father. 其实有你的帮助并不难， Actually, it's not that difficult with your help. 我们需要你给我们更多的爱，从你而来的爱。 We needMore of your love. 你没有要求我们完美，每一件事都做得对。 You do not demand that we are perfect. We do everything right. 就连我们做错，我们悔改，你饶恕，你帮助我们。 Even when we have done wrong, we'll repent. And you forgive us and help us.一路上你都会帮助，你都会恩膏。 And along the journey, you help us. You anoint us. 我们只要忠心到底。You want us to be faithful to the end. 让我们不要忘记天父的旨意。Help us not to forget the will of the Father. 以爱为出发点。Let our prime reason be the love of God. 传福音救灵魂。To share the gospel and to save souls. 一辈子都荣耀神的名。And to glorify the name of God all our lives. 那就是你认识的人。And that will be someone that you know. 我们感谢你。We thank you. 奉耶稣的名祷告。In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 把荣耀归给神。Let's give the glory to God. 他们回去之前 before we go home,有没有人你从来还没有自己认罪悔改 You have never repented of your sins to ask God for forgiveness 求神来赦免你求耶稣做你的救主 You have never asked Jesus to be your savior ask God to be your father 求神做你的爸爸的那我要为你祝福祷告我请你站起来 I'd like to pray for you Would you please stand if there's anyone here?如果你还没有求主赦免你 If you have not asked for God's forgiveness to become a child of God 成为神的孩子的我们、啊、请他站起来你们可以陪他站起来 You can accompany them to stand together 我们有没有我们后面那边有 We have some friend there 掌声鼓励他们 Let's encourage them 还有别人吗 And then,、啊、后面那边也有 At the back there 前面也有、啊、这是最大的福分哦 This is the greatest blessing 你绝对不会后悔的 You never regret this 还有别人Anyone else?、线上的也可以、huh? Even those online, you can also stand.、我们后面那边也有 someone at the back as well. 掌声鼓励他们。Let's encourage them. Hallelujah, 感谢主。好，我们每一个人举起双手。Let's lift up our hands, everyone. 站着的 especially those standing, pray after me. 跟着我一句句祷告。跟着我说，主耶稣 Lord Jesus, 谢谢你那么爱我。Thank you for loving me so much. 我相信你是独一的真神。I believe you are the one and only God. 为了我从天上下来。You came from heaven to earth just for me. 为我的罪被钉死。You were crucified for my sins. 在十字架上流血。You shed your blood on the cross. 第三天从死里复活。You came back to life on the third day. 我承认我是罪人。I confess I'm a sinner. 求主赦免我的罪。Please forgive me of my sins. 用你的宝血把我洗干净。Wash me clean with your precious blood. 从今天起住在我心里。Come and live in my heart starting from today onwards. 做我生命的救主，我唯一的神。Be the savior of my life, my one and only God. 把我的名字写在天上 Write my name down in heaven. 给我信心跟随主到永远 Give me the faith to follow the Lord forever. 奉主耶稣圣名 In the name of Jesus, 我跟魔鬼和我的过去所有的咒诅捆绑砍断关系 I break off my relationship with the devil.With my past and with all the bondages and curses. 我干净了，我自由了。I'm clean now, I'm free. 我得救了，我平安了。I'm saved, I have peace. 耶稣的宝血在我身上。The blood of Jesus is upon me, 每天保护我，protecting me every day. 奉主耶稣圣名，in the name of Jesus, 我这样相信，as I believe, 我这样祷告。As I pray, 我就这样得着 I shall receive. Amen. 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 Praise the Lord. 感谢主。大家站起来为你们祝福祷告才回家。We'll all stand up, bless you before you go home.天父上帝让你的圣灵大大浇灌每一个人 Father God we pray that your spirit will be poured out upon
every one of us， 让我们每一个家庭子子孙孙都敬畏认识神到永远。 We pray that for our every family, our children and our children's children will fear God forever and ever， 也纪念我们每一天的生活。 And remember our daily life as well， 我们的灵魂体你也在乎。 And you care about our spirit, soul and body as well， 让我们每一天在每一件事上都荣耀你。 We pray that we'll glorify you in every area of our lives， 让每一个人福杯满溢，成为别人的祝福吧。 Let everyone's cup of blessing be overflowing, that there'll be a blessing to others as well， 奉主耶稣圣名， in the name of Jesus， Amen， 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 Hallelujah。 Let's end with the Lord's Prayer， 我们用主祷文来结束。我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门，阿门。感谢主，哈利路亚 ，Praise the Lord。赐你平安，愿耶和华赐福给你。 May the Lord give you peace and may the Lord bless you。 我们下次再见。 I'll see you the next time。 上帝赐福你，晚安。 God bless you。 Good night。 好，小孩子